finished indeed.
Paralyze!
All of Spira is finished.
Like this.
I'm getting ticked off!
Come, Vecnagon. Let us purge this repulsive world. Begins.
Centurion.
When?
There's something I must tell you. Words left unspoken for 1,000 years. I'm grateful, grateful that you stayed with me until the end.
But I couldn't save you.
It doesn't matter. Please, don't go on grieving alone.
Rest.
No good, he's not listening.
Shuyin, please stop this!
And his cheap tricks.
I'm strong, Yuna.
All this ugliness must end. Agony! Don't try to tell me you understand. This moment is all we get?
This moment's enough. I don't need anything else. Just knowing how you feel is enough. Shuyin, let's end this. Let's go home.
You're very welcome.
You heard it, didn't you? You want to see him? Yes. You want to walk together again? I can't promise anything, but we'll do what we can.
Friends and I dreamed of flying. We would sail a ship with me as its captain. In time, I became that captain. I found a new ship with new friends. My ship was the Youth League.
Others chose a different captain. Their boat was New Yavin.
You know, I realize I'm like a lot of you people. We want a captain, and we want a ship to ride, but more important than that, really, we all want to ride together.
There are some things you can't do alone, but they become easy with friends beside you.
This was the lesson that we learned when we launched those ships.
It was power. And we misused that power. We turned our friends and followers against each other.
Forgive us.
Somehow we forgot. There's a much larger ship out there. One we've been riding ever since we were born. That ship is Spira.
No one knows just where our voyage will lead us. But we do know one thing. One way or another, we will get by. We'll go on living. The calm will continue.
Just one more thing. We all owe thanks to a very special lady. Yeah, you all know who I'm talking about. We really hope that she could be here today.
It's time for me to go home.
She left a message. She said she's going home. So farewell, but not goodbye.
See you next time, Jeez. Yeah!
Dad! Did we really have to leave like that? Just think of the party we're missing.
I think we party enough, don't you?
Brother! Higher!
Rocket!
Brother! Faster!
Rocket!
I can't hear you!
Happened, and I'm sure it's only the beginning. Through the smiles and tears, through the anger and the laughter that follows, I know that I'll keep changing. This is my story. It'll be a good one. It all began when I saw this sphere of you.
Gentle words to shelter me. Your words were like a dream, but dreams could never fool me. Not that easily.
To hide the doubt when I turn back the pages.
messages will fly to you. Even though we can't see, I know they're reaching you. Suspended on silver well wings. Oh, 1,000 words, 1,000 embraces will cradle you, making all of your weary days seem far away. They'll hold you forever. Spoken, they'll fly to you, they'll carry you home and back into my arms, suspended on silver wings. Oh, and 1,000 words call out through the ages, they'll cradle you, turning all of the lonely years to
home. asked you to watch, Waka? Huh? Hey! Whoa! You know, you've changed.
Well, you've missed a few things.
I want to hear everything.
Well, it all began when I saw this sphere of you.